A vehicle being driven by a security contractor has collided with a JetStar plane that was being towed at Sydney's domestic terminal. Photographs show the front windscreen of the ute was crushed by the aircraft's engine. An airport spokesperson says nobody was injured. There were no passengers on board the plane at the time, which is now undergoing precautionary engineering checks. It's unclear exactly how the incident occurred.